here at the UniSA Open Day, and I'm just so thrilled I'm meeting Sofie for the first time. Now, Sofie, congratulations. You are actually the winner of a competition to perform here.
Yeah.
Tell us about how all this came about for you.
I'm pretty lucky to actually be here. But we had the UniSA people come to our school and just have a talk about all the different courses, and they said, oh, and for anyone who's a musician, you know, there's a competition you can enter, just go onto our website. And as it turned out, you know, here I am.
So what can we expect from the set list today?
Bit of a mix up, bit of Kimmer in there, couple originals, some Angus and Julia, just a bit of everything, I suppose.
Look at the clock, it's 2 a.m. Oh, where do I start? Where do I begin? What's right? What's wrong? Where do I go from here? Oh, baby. Smiles as big as the moon. It's gonna end up on mine real soon. Back in tracks, playing on cue. That's what I say. I love you. As long as you're still mine. No, I don't see you much, but we can still keep in touch. These days we've got Skype. Let's do something that's not right. Ooh, it's not right. Let's just not waste our time. Look at the clock, it's still 2 a.m. 24 hours passed again. My eyes are in and my mojo's gone. She used to want me in your arms. So let's just not waste our time. Let's get left behind. As long as you're still mine.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for Sofie? She's the winner of our UniSA Play Live competition. And you're a trooper, Sofie, because poor thing, she's been crook all week. And she's able to join us here on...